On behalf of Government of India and National Productivity Council, I am pleased to convey my sincere and heartfelt congratulations to the Asian Productivity Organization on its 60th anniversary. India being a founding member of the APO way back in 1959, I feel it is my privilege to convey my special greetings to all other founding members and other members on this occasion. Throughout these years, Asian Productivity Organization has contributed immensely to the sustainable development of the whole region, and particularly in the context of India, we feel proud to be associated with Asian Productivity Organization in all its endeavor. India has been working quite closely with National Productivity Organization of other countries with the help of Asian Productivity Organizations, and we have been able to develop quite a better framework for development of the country with the help of tools and techniques developed by the Asian Productivity Organizations in all the areas: industry, agriculture, service sector, and in the management of industry in a better way. I'm also happy to say that during the pandemic period, National Productivity Organization learned through the digitization program of Asian Productivity Organization and has developed on its own quite a good digital platform and continued to provide online learning sessions to all our fellow client and stakeholders. I am also hopeful that in the post-pandemic era, Asian Productivity Organization will become more strong and will be, you know, helping all the member of countries in the region to overcome the problem faced during the pandemic and would be able to recover from the economic losses. I am also happy to announce that India has been able to come out of this pandemic through very bold economic policies and activities. And I am proud to say that National Productivity Organization has been able to contribute its might, contributes its bit in the progress of the country. We look forward for a future endeavor of Asian Productivity Organizations with quite expectantly, and believe that we will be able to help each other in achieving our ultimate objective. Once again, on this special occasion, I extend my best wishes to Asian Productivity Organization and all member countries, and look forward for APO Diamond Jubilee celebration in the coming months. Thank you very much.